The Employability Portal is the student's main online resource for careers and employability, whether it be placement, careers advice, looking for jobs, events, CVs, international opportunities. It's all accessible here through the Employability Portal. So this is the homepage, and students can access the Employability Portal directly from the URL employability.ulster.ac.uk, or from the student portal. If they click on My Career, it brings them straight through to this homepage, this personalised homepage. You see we've logged in as Cara Jackson, our placement student, and the information on the homepage presented to Cara is really dependent on the subject she's studying and the year group she's in. So what I mean by that is that the kind of opportunities that are presented to Cara are personal to her. So what you see at the top menu, you've got different options for students to access things relatively quickly, whether it's skills, portfolio, which we'll look at in a second, different types of opportunities. So if she wants to go straight through and look at part-time jobs or work experience or graduate jobs, she can do it straight from there. EDGE, which is one of our key initiatives, she can access information directly there as well. So scrolling down the page, it's from this sort of section here where a student can set up job alerts. So they complete this information, so preferred email address, preferred career areas, locations and job types, and that tells the system to send Cara, in this case, a weekly email of opportunities that reflect her priorities and her preferences. And again, this is a feed of vacancies in from our different systems, whether it's Recruit, around work experience placements, or Careers Connect for graduate jobs. This EDGE Award tab is also where a student can check which EDGE activities they have completed. And as you see here, Cara's completed 3. So that's an up-to-date record. Then below that, the employability journey. So this is the employability journey statement that Cara selected when she registered for this year. And it explains what that statement is and what the response is and how we can help her get to the next stage in her employability journey, and then a link through to the relevant webpage for support around that. And then at the bottom, you've got all our range of other services around, you know, whether it's EDGE Award, particular vacancy types, our events, which at the minute is our career fairs, or our CV builder, interview simulator, alumni mentoring, all the various initiatives. And although this is our student-facing site, staff can access it as well. So a couple of other key bits just wanted to show you. If I click into skills here, so we've got a new section about skills, which is really to help students understand why certain employability skills are really important within the workplace and with the future of work changing at a rapid pace. So in here, we have, to start off with, a selection of kind of generic employability skills that are absolutely critical. So if you take something which is being talked about a lot now, whether it's, say, adaptability, then within this section, the student can learn more about what adaptability actually means, whether that's content from recent graduates or students who have been on placements and how they adapted to new environments and why that's important. Some blog articles from recent graduates about how they feel they have adapted and what current students can learn from them. Other videos, and then some supplementary downloads or activities that students can do to, again, to help them understand where they're at with that skill. But the whole point really of this section is that the student, as they go along through university, as they go through each year, that they can actually start to upload evidence of each of these skills and create this portfolio of skills evidence. And that will really support students to really build up that evidence, so that when they go to compete for opportunities, they've got all the evidence of different achievements that they've completed and have a really good level of self-awareness to enhance their confidence. What that culminates in then is the student's ability to create a skills portfolio. So based on all the evidence that they've uploaded or added to their portfolio, they can create basically a website which has all that evidence linked and different uploads and whatever the student has really created. The other important thing for this section is that academics can work with us in employability to create bespoke skill sets which are really directly relevant to your school. So we can create particular skill sets which are only visible to the students within your school, and we really would be very keen to do that. So that's the employability portal for students, employability.ulster.ac.uk.